Germany's in their own end, setting things up. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Puck picked up here. And quickly to Schlemko. Got the pad on that one. A backhand shot. Strong play, good reach. Maryland's in their own end and has possession. Directing that one to Stefan. Enormous hit.
Whoa, pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit.
And he is reefed.
Oh, he'll pay for that. Somebody.
You don't see this from these two teams a lot. Pushing and shoving after whistles, but keep an eye on it.
Neutralized face-off win. Pass attempt to Schlemko. And he slips it back in. Acton's in his own end, headed toward center. What a ripper! Germany's continuing on in their own end. Trying to go to Stefan. It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see. Perfect centering pass. Shoots! Oh, what a stop!
We talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Gets in. What'll he do? Moving it to Stepan. Loose puck due to the play by Petrie. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Snapping a pass to Stepan. Still has control in the defensive zone. Good poke check by Petrie. That's the way to make him pay. He's in retreat now in his defensive zone. Up the wing, still with possession. What a strong wrist shot. Outstanding save with a glove.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
A little under 9 minutes to go in the period. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. Nice face-off work. Pitching this one to Schlemko. Pitching it to Stepan. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Schlemko's often the object of a target. He's so good, nobody wants to give him much room, but he gets tagged.
And they've won the neutral zone face-off.
Achso.
Got it in his own end. And the loose puck brought in by Braun. Offside stops the clock.
Ich hab schon gesehen, wann ihr bremst.
Possession established. Good reach there. Can't get a shot on.
Ja, was ist denn das jetzt hier? So ein Backhand, du passt und das steht nicht so, als hätte ich auch Backhand hier.
Not a free puck now. On to step up. Oh, look at this! He's alone! Can they catch him? He scores!
Jetzt haben sie uns. Schon zurückgestellt. Jetzt schicken sie uns.
So we played a while in this period, and finally a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were gonna get that first
one. Lucky look.
And they've taken that face off between the blue lines and won it.
Well.
Brings a shot. Score! He's got his second. So he played a while in this period and finally a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
And the face off's won. Passing one off now to Wolson. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Fires! Score! And the game is even. And they take that neutral zone face off. The Iceman's in possession as they move up the wing.
Dass ich Strafe dafür, dass sie ohne den Ringwerk gespielt haben.
Shot on goal. That puck curled around behind the net and it is stopped right there. The Iceman's on the move up the wing. Good jab with the stick there. Maryland's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. And the loose puck regathered by Schlemko. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Oh, and he's hammered.
Acton's often been talked about as a 200-foot player. That means using your body, but just trying to get yourself around the ice with your stick.
Looking to Wilson. Breakaway. He scores. Just before the period ends. Germany's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
Good to learn, Billy. Good take.
And the first frame has been completed here. Hockey's narrowest lead is what we have here. One goal.
Everything old is new again. If you wear your vintage jersey to our next game, you'll receive a coupon for a free burger.
We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Enzo?
The Germans are down only by one, Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
Gets it in a good place. Flings it. Outstanding save with a glove. The face off, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. That's a good solid poke check. Puck is thrown to Stepan. He gains the zone. Got that pass in the corner. They've got it. The Germans start the rush up ice. Puck loose, good defensive positioning there. He's in! Score! It's his third goal of the game, a hat trick. The Iceman's goal has given them a 2-goal lead now, and there's still a lot of time left in the game. We're still in the second period. Stepan's won again. His team is winning. All's good. He is shut right off.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box.
This is an easy call for the official. High sticking on the initial call. He might get an extra two.
The Germans have done wrong. A double minor for high sticking. Score! And that's 4 straight goals. He's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Point blast! Schlemko's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Wonderful poke check. Back to the point. Lets a shot fly. Goes to the backhand. He covers and holds on. A little under 6 minutes off the clock. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by 3. Good help for the centerman. One timer. That shot hit a man. Shot. That's a marvelous save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Gets on by. Pass to the point. Lightning-like save off the one timer. Dominance right now. Pulls his way along. Maryland's penalty kill is over, and a long one it was.
The successful power player.
No team worth its name is going to let that go.
Usually when you see shoving and pushing after a whistle, it leads up to something bigger, and I mean a lot bigger.
Acton's blocked so many pucks over the last couple of games, you would think you'd like to stick handle one of them once in a while.
And they've won the faceoff. Oh, quick reflexes. Good thing. They win the draw. It's redirected. Great glove save, and he keeps it. That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save. Grab, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Puck loose, he couldn't get by. Now it's directed to Braun. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. A shot, terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. Picked up by the defense. Waits with it. Pass cut. He's got a chance. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is. He's taking off. Acton's penalized 2 minutes for slashing. Good clean win. Let's it go.
10 minutes, 53.
Puck taken hold up by Stepan. Whoa, look at this. What a power play these guys have. Germany's been able to build a huge lead based on having the puck more often.
The Iceman's going to watch this game film over and over again and tell their team this is exactly how we want to play. They haven't had one hiccup tonight.
Shoots! Score! Another goal! Germany's connected yet again on the scoreboard, and they'll probably get the puck right back the way this game has gone. They've got the draw. Looks ahead to start something. And we get a penalty here. Referee strides over to hand it out.
Push.
Maroons getting a minor for interference. You can just see the confidence when a team is lightning-like on the power play, and this one is. They get another chance beginning now. Terrific shot, but a save. Oh, what a move to get by. Pass cut. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Stepan. Hoping for better things if he turns back. The Germans waiting back in their own end. Directing that one to Acton. He's in on an onside play. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove. Under 6 minutes left to go here in the second. When your car gets beyond four tires, I guess you can take a blowout. I don't know if we can take this one much longer. Puck's loose, mishandled. In the slot, he's taken a wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. The Iceman's power play did not do it for them.
I hope these guys don't take any more penalties. I'm tired of listening to the coach remind these guys, rather loudly, I might add, to stay out of the box.
Looking for options. No room for a pass. Skates to the corner. Puck controlled now by the defense. They've got a 2-on-1. Oh, that's a brilliant play by the defense. Turned on net. Score! Great luck for the scoring team. Bad luck for the defense. The Iceman getting a larger and larger lead as the second period gets shorter and shorter. And a full third period and a chance to enlarge it.
Yeah.
Couldn't get through. Maryland's controlling the play in the defensive zone. Trying the probe up the wing. He drives toward the slot. Good chance here, but a terrific pad save. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Nice stand-up poke check there. Into the end of attack. Pass attempt to Kucherov. Good defensive work there. Knocks it away with the stick.
My Kunstigkeit dafür schon.
The second period is in the books, along with a lot of goals and maybe more coming up in the third.
Ich hab den Sound an.
There are moments where the puck can be propelled into the spectator's
7-7.
Schaust aber blöd.
Arsenal ist einzeln gegen Norwich.
Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
The Iceman's up, Doc, here with a pretty solid lead, but they know that their opponent's going to come after them. So let's see how they play it. Will they be defensive first or look to add to the lead that they have?
Maryland's lugging it through the center ice area. Great sink. That one counts. He put it in himself. Germany's goal has taken them to an even larger lead.
Night
that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. That puck is loose. No luck getting through. Great job on a cut pass. Gathered in by Schlemko. The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
The
Germans carrying it through the neutral zone. Laid on, deflected off the blocker. Yeah. Pass cut by the offense. Outstanding glove save. Petrie's team is losing, and he lost another draw. Trying to go to Stepan. Nicely into the zone. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron.
Stepan's a little frustrated as the shot bounces off the post. Everybody wants to score on all of their grade A chances.
Breakaway! Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. Olsen's cut the bell, and round one.
Yeah, that's
a
easy.
Big human scrap in there.
Jetzt hat Dortmund wenigstens mal als einzige geschossen.
And this fight on that punch has ended.
That's gotta hurt. What a way to leave your mark.
Quick work on the faceoff. Propelled to Kucherov. He's in front with it. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
Germany's
goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Stepan's just like his team, winning everything. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. Terrific handoff. Good intercept.
They've been so responsible with the puck most of the night. It's plays like that that they just haven't made. This isn't the time to start being risky.
Great stick work prevents the pass.
Das meiste Geld von allen Schützen, ja.
Great glove save.
Hier ist einmal zum Beamer, Herbert, der schmeißt die Batzen.
Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
Just an incredible night. The puck has been on his stick all night. He has not missed yet. When he gets into the scoring zone, it's almost
automatic.
Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book. Moving it to Schlemko. Germany's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. Two guys together with force. Big force.
I saw that play coming from a mile away.
He retreats now, getting back to his own end. Puck free, roadblock by Stepan. Loose puck did not go very well there.
Finally!
What a tremendous night for him! The
Iceman's goal has taken it to an even larger lead. The action has been
that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Gains the zone. Shoots. Got a piece of that one. Another goal! Goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Picks it up in his own end. And he steps across the line. Headed right under the shadow of the scoreboard.
Nein, Spiel halten, wir wollen Tore schießen.
Solid neutralized poke check. Snapping. Sending a pass to Braun. Pitching this one to Olsen. Pitching it to Cuchero. That play went offside.
Komm. Drück mal zweimal Dreieck, bitte.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Slid to Kucherov.
Ja, hallo. Ja, hallo. Wie schlecht ich bin. Das ist ja kein Penalty.
A missed opportunity from this close in. Maroons going to the box. It's a tripping minor. You can just see the confidence when a team is lightning-like on the power play, and this one is, they get another chance to get it now.
Through.
No luck getting through. Puck loose. Puck gathered in by Schlemko. Right in front. Score! What an impressive goal shorthanded.
The lucky league one.
And that's a face-off win.
By number 99. Assisted by number 44.
Chip to Cuchero. Terrific hit that time. It's just one of a pile he's had today. Big hit. Possession gone.
Just when he thought he had some open ice, he ran into a stop sign. That's gotta hurt.
Shot gloved.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Oh, you don't see this often. He's going to go after the goalie.
You do not see this very often. Something must have happened between the goaltender and the player.
Petrie's lost another face-off. The team is down. The Iceman's power play could have made a big difference, but did not.
I'm not so sure that's what the coach had designed when that power play went back out onto the ice.
Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy. The Iceman's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Nice tip of the pass. Maryland's continuing on in the defensive zone. Rotten quickly back. A good stick there, so no complete pass. In their own end, pushing it on. Acton's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Turned a shot on net. Puck grab, they've got it ready. Terrific save, terrific opportunity. Olsen slashed another player after the whistle. Looks like they might go.
You cannot swing your stick like that. He knew exactly what he was doing.
Enough said, here they go.
You got a couple of big hits
strapping there.
This was pretty predictable. These two players have been banging into each other most of the night. And at this point, this fight is about setting a tone for the rematch that is coming down the pipe.
And the fight is over. It's a surprise considering the score.
Referees have to take control now or this
wer
could really get out
denn
of
bei Arsenal?
So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Passing one off now to Kucherov. He knifed it away. The breakaway. Looking to step up.
Not to be first.
There's one that can be handled by Wall. The outcome is not in doubt, but these guys are paid to work all 60 minutes. They're fans, and so we have this call to deal with. Say! Well, that's very important if he can get that out. Shoot! Score! What a tremendous night for him! Stepan's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. Hoping to recoil back in his own end. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Braun's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Penalty has just been handed out. No much doubt to the outcome of this one.
Oh, okay.
Kucherov's getting a minor for slashing.
How about you spend more than 60
tie up and help from the winger. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off.
That's the end of the game.
Two teams battle pretty hard. It is a good thing there are extra digits. They go all the way up high on both scoring and in shooting, because those were challenged tonight. This was lopsided.
Not a very good effort. Need to regroup. The coach and general manager are going to have a meeting.
Ich weiß nicht, Vierer waren auf der Höchstzeit, jetzt sind keiner mehr dabei. Yeah.